Morning guys, it's about 8 a.m. this morning. I'm just currently getting ready to go to an event. It's a Hey You UK event. Hey You is like a streaming service for reality TV, so I think they've got like the new Housewives and stuff like that coming out, so they want like to promote it. So yeah, quite an exciting morning, so I'm just gonna get ready now. My makeup here. Yeah, I have no idea what I'm gonna wear, but I'm just basically gonna do the normal type of makeup that I normally do, which is just kind of like, you'll see anyway. I've got my honey and lemon, which I have every single morning. Those of you that watch my I've really broken out really badly here as well. I'm not really sure what's been going on, but like, I'm not on my period. I've come off my period, but I've started to like break out. So I really need to find like a good facialist, somebody who can do like good facials and stuff, because the state of my skin at the moment is just so bad. I don't know what's happening. And it's nowhere else. It's just like around here. So yeah, I've got to sort that out. But yeah, as I was saying, my honey and lemon, I have that every morning. If you guys watch my daily morning routine, you'll know that. So yeah, I'm gonna start getting ready, because yeah, exciting morning. I'm somewhat ready. Oh, it's very bright there. I just need to get dressed. I have no idea what I'm gonna wear yet, but I'm halfway ready. I just had some packages, some deliveries arrive, so I'm gonna open them with you. I think I know where they're from. House of CB. I mean, how cute is the new packaging? It's just, I love House of CB, my favorite brand, to be honest with you. I've worked with them quite a lot on my channel. Hi. Yeah, I've worked with them quite a lot on my channel, and just everything down to the quality of clothes, the people that work there, just everything. Yeah, they're amazing. The girl that owns the brand, Connor, I met her at the Christmas party last year. She's so lovely, just really warm and inviting. And yeah, they're just like an all-round amazing brand. I'm gonna open the other one. Here's another one. The old packaging used to be pink, but I really love this grey. This grey packaging. I'm currently leaning you on a perfume bottle, so I hope that so let's see what's inside. I always get so excited when I get House of CB packages. Don't know what this is. Oh, okay, so this is like the return packaging. Oh, that's so, I love that. It's not just like a leaflet that comes in a box. It comes in its, the return label comes in its own beautiful packaging. I mean, that's amazing. And this is the care card. Just shows you, we can't see because of my lights, but just shows you how to care for the clothes. And then I'm so excited to see what's in here. Wow. This is Oh, I know exactly what dress this is. Whoa, this is amazing. I'm gonna insert pictures on screen now of what it looks like on the model. You guys will definitely see this on my Instagram because I definitely will be posting this, but it's like a long velvet, the most gorgeous red, and it's got a really high thigh split. Wow. Oh my gosh, I can't wait to wear that. That's beautiful. And then the next package is Oh wow. Again, I know exactly what top this is. So, I mean, in terms of originality and just authenticness, you really can't beat House of CB. So this is a top. It's like a boob tube top. And it's just so different. It's got little sleeves here. So it's that Bardot style that you guys know that I love. So it's a Bardot style. It's like a bronzy gold colour. It's got hints of black in it as well, so it's really reflective and really, really lovely. Wow, so I'll insert a picture of what it looks like on the model now, and you guys will see this on me on Instagram 100%. So, yeah. Woo. So, I am ready to go. I finally got dressed, and I will show you what I'm wearing. I'm just wearing Isabel Marant trainers, Topshop jeans. This fur is from a Instagram brand. I think their name is The Fur Boutique. I'm not sure, I can't remember. Zara plain black top, Gucci bag, just simple and plain and warm, and that's it.
Do you mind being on camera?
No, not at all. Hey guys, so I haven't vlogged for like a couple of days since I went to the, what event was it? The Hey You event, which was really good. But I'm just here now shooting with Olivia. I shoot all my content with, she's amazing. I'll leave all her links and info in the description box below if anyone ever wants to shoot with her.
Yeah.
And she's lovely and great. So yeah, I'll try and shoot as much, show you as much stuff as I can. And then yeah, we're just having a coffee right now. Morning everyone, so I've just literally finished in BBS Lash. I love them so much. They've just done my lashes this morning. I really like them. I kind of wanted to go a little bit more dramatic this morning because, well, I wanted to go a bit more dramatic this time because I've got a few events again this week and I didn't want to wear strip lashes. So I kind of wanted that dramatic effect so that I don't have to wear, you know, like strip ones. So it just makes it a lot easier. Now I am just on my way. I've just gone to Marks and Spencer's, grabbed myself some lunch, and I'm on my way now to go and see some family. I'm going to see my aunt who's just had a baby, and I kind of go there quite regularly, but I haven't been in ages. I haven't been there for maybe a month. I need to show my face, as you do. But I've got no makeup on, no extensions in, just my lashes, and that's about it. So excuse the state of me, but you know how it goes sometimes. Hey guys, so I just got here. I'm probably gonna be here for a few hours. I don't know if she's gonna be comfortable. She's just had a baby and, you know, she might not wanna be on camera. We'll see, because I'm gonna show you guys the baby, baby Mason. He's so cute. He's just so adorable. But at the same time, I want to respect their privacy as well at the end of the day. But I'm sure I've got like videos, like old videos. But yeah, we'll see. So if I don't pick up the camera, I'll probably see you guys when I get back home. I've got loads to tidy up when I get back home. Loads to do. I might do a food shop as well. I'm not 100% sure yet. But yeah, we'll see. I might show, yeah, we'll see. If I don't pick up the camera now, I'll see you guys when I get back home.
Watching a bit of Wendy Williams.
Hey guys, so I've just literally got home from my aunt's house. It was so nice seeing baby Mason and my family, and just it was just a really, really nice evening. I was there from, as you saw, from the afternoon time. So it was just lovely to catch up with them. In terms of capturing footage while I was there, obviously just for privacy reasons. You know, not everybody wants to be on camera, but I will insert any videos that I did get of baby Mason because he's so cute. I'll pop it on the screen at some point, but yeah, it was lovely. So tonight I am going to, I've got a event with House of CB tomorrow, which is like a Christmas party. So I am tonight gonna wash my extensions. I'm not sure if I'm going to go and actually get my hair washed and blow dried by my friend Ross in Hampstead, not too far away from me, or if I'm just going to do it myself, because the style of the hairstyle that I'm doing tomorrow, yeah, the hairstyle that I'm doing tomorrow, most of the hair is going to be slicked back, so it doesn't have to be, you know, prim and proper how I normally would do it. So I might do it myself. I've got my extensions at the moment soaking in Olaplex. I've tidied up all yesterday and a little bit of today, so that's kind of sorted. Yeah, and I think I've got some photos to just edit and send over for approval for some work that I've got for Instagram, and just have a chilled night because tomorrow's probably going to be quite a messy one. Probably get quite drunk. Probably shouldn't say that on YouTube. Yeah, so tomorrow's going to be quite a fun day, so I'll probably just do that. Excuse the state of me, I obviously have no makeup on. So yeah, that's pretty much what I'm going to be getting up to for the rest of the evening. It's just going to be a chilled run. I think it's like, yeah, it's like 11 p.m. now. So yeah, I don't think there's anything else to update you on, and I will see you tomorrow when I start getting ready for the event, and I will take you to the event with me. Why not? It's gonna be a fun one. So yeah, I'll see you tomorrow. Bye guys. So I'm just about to tidy up. I'm gonna give you a quick before and after of the state of the place. It's still quite empty in here. There's still so much like furniture pieces and stuff that I wanna get. I've got this tree up here temporary, but it was the wrong size. So that's gonna come down today as well. And I'm gonna order a bigger one. But yeah, this is currently what it's looking like. So yeah. Not really too much to tidy up out here. Yeah, and then in here is looking a little bit of a mess too, but this shall get. I also wanted to just quickly come on here and give a shout out to Luxury Lifestyle Furniture. They were the people that actually gifted me this dressing table. Guys, it's a godsend in terms of storage space. I only moved in here a few months ago, so I'm still trying to figure out, you know, like the best storage solutions, etc. So having a lot of drawer space has been a lifesaver, because obviously, as you can see here, I still need to figure out what I'm doing with my perfumes and like excess makeup. I've been able to kind of halfway fill some of the drawers, but still, it's not really, you know, I haven't really been able to properly sort it. I still need to, you know, fully. I'll just turn these lights off just so that you can see the table properly. But I love it so much. It's honestly a lifesaver. It's so pretty, number one. In terms of cleaning it, it's not as bad as I thought it was going to be. It actually stays pretty clean. I really just can't fault Luxury Lifestyle Furniture. I just find them really amazing, just even down to the customer service. They've just been amazing, honestly. And when I was putting together the dressing table, I noticed that there was a crack here, as you can see. And guys, within, I think it was the same day, they got a courier to come and drop me a new drawer. And the drawer is currently in my storage cupboard, because I need to sit down and take the time to actually take out, unscrew the side of the drawer here and actually completely take it out and put the new one in. But at least I know I have it in my storage cupboard and it's sitting there waiting, ready to be put in. So it's just like little things like that. I'm sure, like, I've dealt with companies, and I'm sure you guys have, where things like that have happened and they kind of, you know, like kick their heels in terms of wanting to replace anything or wanting to rectify any sort of situation. So, you know, Luxury Lifestyle Furniture, they were just so quick, so easy. Within the same day or the next day, everything came. So all I'm waiting for in this setup is my chair. I've ordered one of those like a knockerback chair in like a light grey, and it's studded. It's just so gorgeous with like mirrored legs. That should be coming in the next couple of weeks. So I'm just still waiting for that. And then just trying to find, if you guys know of any good storage inserts so that I can start to take out some of the makeup and putting it in there and just creating a little bit more storage. And then I've still got to get in this section one of those IKEA lac shelf, which I've got in the front room, which I'm sure you guys have seen. It's just a really slim shelf, and I can put like extra perfume, extra bags, etc. So yeah, I will leave their link to the website in the description box below. Any discount codes that I have and any relevant information, I'll leave it all in the in the description bar. So just check it out, guys. Yeah. Evening, guys. So we are on the way to the House of CB event. I'm just with Liv.
Hey, hi, Liv.
We've just been getting ready, as you probably would have seen on the little montage. We're a little bit tipsy. So House of CB are having their annual like Christmas party. I went to their Christmas dinner last year, which was amazing. So I'm sure that this year is just going to be as good. So yeah, really excited. Just in an Uber on the way there now. I'll try and vlog as much as I can once we get in there. If I don't get to vlog on my camera, I'll try and like vlog as much as I can on my phone, because I don't know what they might be like there. So see you when we get there. So nice.